Here are four celebrities you didn't know died. Number one, Wendell Middlebrooks. You might not recognize him, but that's Kirby from The Suite Life on Deck and The Suite Life of Zack and Cody. He died in 2017 from a major blood clot and his mom found him dead. Number two, Richard Griffiths. Yeah, that's Uncle Vernon from the Harry Potter movies. He suffered a fatal heart attack back in 2013. Number three, John Hurt. You probably just watched him because that's the dad from the Home Alone series. He collapsed back in 2017 from a cardiac arrest and never recovered.
Tell me you're a Harry Potter fan without telling me you're a Harry Potter fan.
Hi, I'm Hermione, and I think Harry will be the most fucked up tonight.
Hi, my name is Ron. I think I'm going to be the most fucked up tonight.
My name is Draco. Hermione Mudblood Granger will be the most fucked up tonight. I guarantee you.
I'm Luna Lovegood, and I think that Harry is going to be the most fucked up tonight.
Dobby thinks Harry Potter will be the most fucked up tonight.
I am Moaning Myrtle, and I think Ron Weasley is going to get the most fucked up tonight.
Hello, my name is Bellatrix Lestrange, and I think that Harry Potter is going to get the most drunk tonight.
My name is Severus Snape, and tonight I think Miss Granger will be most fucked up. 10 points from Gryffindor.
I'm Lord Voldemort, and I think Harry Potter will be the most fucked up tonight.
Housekeeping! I'll come back later.
The Dementors are amongst the foulest creatures to walk this earth. They feed on every good feeling, every happy memory.
Drinking the blood of a unicorn will keep you alive even if you are an inch from death, but at a terrible price.
First thing you want to know about hippogriffs is that they're very proud creatures.
Boggarts are shapeshifters. They take the shape of whatever a particular person fears the most.
Forks is a phoenix, Harry. They burst into flame when it is time for them to die, and then they are reborn from the ashes.
My BF got me a Harry Potter candle for Valentine's. Had to do it in the bath. If you know, you know. Smells so yummy. But wait for it. Pretty.
And action.
Can you shut your mouth? I do. Just shut your mouth. Has anyone else got a problem with Harry?
My gran says it's a Daily Prophet that's rubbish.
Sorry.
Dad, I need $300.
Hillary, your cousin Will is here.
Hi. Dad, I need $300.
That's a lot of money, Hillary. What for?
I need a new hat.
For what?
Probably her head.
Harry! What's it feel like having a small wand?
Oh, that's crazy, Ron. Hey, check out this new spell. I slept with your sister.
What is your favorite celebrity interview moment?
And I was running far away. Would I run love the world someday?
I'm not afraid to die.
thank you in advance. I don't wanna dance. Nope. I don't need your hands all over me. No, no. If I want a man, then I'ma get.
You still like liquor to get me inspired, but you look so beautiful, my new supplier. I used to like smoking to stop all the thinking, but I found a different buzz. The world is a curse, it'll kill if you let it. I know they got pills that can help you forget it. They bodily call it medicine, but I don't need drugs. Cause I'm already high.
Before you can take your seats, you must be sorted into your houses. They are Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and Slytherin.
Gryffindor! Slytherin! Hufflepuff! Ravenclaw!
Things I quote way too much, but no one understands.
Get out of my kitchen!
It's a mixture of insecurities.
I would just like to say, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and especially, fuck you.
Frugal Fox!
Hermione, no! He's not worth it.
Well, this ain't Macy's, bitch. You ain't window shopping.
It's totally cool that, like, he had a panic attack, but if you're gonna write an article about being unstable, leave it to the big boys, all right?
I know a lot about breastfeeding. My mom breastfed me till I graduated from high school when I was 20.
The last...
That's just where your IV was.
Harry was like, Peyton, I am in love with you.
No.
Harry!
Oh, not Draco, Harry?
Harry!
Did you tell him you're in love with him?
No! Oh, I friends on that bitch! Oh, that's him, that one.
No! You're okay.
That's him, that
you one. Didn't say a bad word. You don't say bad words. No, don't put your hand in
there. I can feel it!
I know. We're almost home.
Click, click.
That's a good song. That's a good song. I like it. No, nope, out of your room.
Sorry, man.
Silly.
S-B-B.
Silly girl.
Are you a Harry Potter fan? Well, so am I. So this past winter, I decided to write and direct my very own Harry Potter spinoff film titled Mudblood. we decided to break the film off into three different parts, the first of which comes out February 4th. So be sure to search Conrad Studios on YouTube and enjoy the film.
Say a line from any movie, but end it with the word dumbass.
I can't. Only a parent or a guardian can sign. And since I'm neither, it would be inappropriate. Dumbass.
I need to do some more.
And his name is Voldemort, Phileas. You might as well use it. He's going to try to kill you either way, dumbass. Oh, there are several things I would like to say, dumbass.
Really want us to do this. Blow it up. Boom.
Boom, dumbass.
I'm taking the dog, dumbass.
That's a different film, sorry.
Any of you seen Luna? Luna? You're doing the line of what? Ravenclaw's throwing a party next week. Do you want to go? Sing!